Hello, I'm Robbie Farr and you're watching Redmen TV.
I'm Paul Mitchell with Redmen TV outside Anfield after Liverpool got through against Bournemouth, a 1-0 win, and our hearts still remain firmly in our mouths after some nervy moments. Yeah, look, again, I think we said like last week, we'd take 37 of them.